Hey, what's up, guys? Group photo here. And today we're going to be playing another round, Dead Rising. Now, in the last episode, some pretty traumatic things happened. So here's my plan. Now, originally I was going to go over to that store and take a bunch of sledgehammers. However, that typically either resulted in A, Leah's death, or B, Bert's death. So we're just going to take a bunch of dumbbells instead. They seem a bit... they seem just as effective anyways. Oh. I guess I was right. No. Beautiful. No! Oh my...
Over there!
Alright.
Follow me! Come on! Follow me! Follow me! Follow me!
No.
Frank.
No.
Frank. Thank you very much.
I'm not losing for... not today. Get away from him! Wait, I think I might have just the thing. No. But I understand your sacrifice. Your sacrifice to the country will never be forgotten. Come on, die. No. No. No, no, no. 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 Your sacrifice will never be forgotten, Bert. I have to get Leah to the safe house. That's what Bert would have wanted. Alright, the reason I've been taking such good care of Leah is because the second we step out in that park, something's gonna happen, and I'm not responsible for whatever happens to Leah. There's just one survivor I specifically have to go for. Here we go.
Anyone?
Alright, Leah, just don't be stupid. Although that's a bit hard for you to do. It's heaven! Something shovel! Master plan! Oh god, they're already starting. I won't let them get so low. So, I would not recommend going outside right now. Well, that didn't work. Oh no. What the? Well, that doesn't look like it's gonna work. No! Alright, this is attempt number 2, but we have to keep consistency, so I'm sorry, Bert. Please, don't prolong this. Oh! Please, Bert, don't prolong this. Thanks, Bert. Your quote-unquote sacrifice will be remembered. Alright, simple steps. Simple baby steps. Alright, no. I ain't doing this. Let's go. Hopefully we can just rescue that one survivor.
I think I have an easier idea for the transportation. Wait, no. Nope. Come on. Now this is transportation. Alright, round two. I've been tricked. All right, if I could just make that big oak tree. Bro, legit, in my practice run, this battle went so well, but now they stuck on that wall. Alright, I'm gonna have to try and convince them to come over here. Ah, crud. Crud, come on, milk. Oh, but the brother is heavy. Come on. That did not work, did it? What are you doing over there, Sophie? You damn me, punk! Alright, let's try and reach that clock tower. Maybe they can pass the clock tower. Oh god! No. Yes.
Alright, nope, mission failed. Alright, I'm back, and we're gonna leave Leah behind because she's a burden, and I have Bert, and I'm not killing him because he is the only useful part of this game. Here we go again. Attempt number 3. Alright, rather than trying to fight the convicts, because that clearly is not working, I'm just gonna grab Sophie and run as fast as I can. Which, considering we're level 18, is not very fast. Goofy, boo, the one last thing. Oh. Alright, Bert, provide backup. Okay, they haven't noticed yet. And I am in a world of pain once I come back. No, I have not come this far just for you to give up. I have literally sacrificed a survivor just to get you out of this thing. Because I need you for that Kent mission. I am not letting you die. Alright. Alright, we're in! Okay, that's finally over. How do you?
Oh, you!
All right.
Gotcha. What are you doing? Yeah.
more battery. Alright. Oh no. Yeet. And their head explodes. Queen for later.
Over there.
Oh. Normally this elevator is filled with zombies.
Over there.
Actually, come to think of it, this might be a waste, but whatever. Let's get in.
Go!
Escort complete. And cutscene.
So that's what Dr. Barnaby said, huh?
The old coot's not dumb. He wants us to call for help first. We gotta line out or what?
The signal's being blocked. I can't even contact HQ on the emergency line.
So, if we want to get our hands on Dr. Barnaby, we're gonna have to secure a way out of here ourselves. All right, we've got to deal with the situation we've been handed. The boneheads back at HQ might be working on something too.
There's a helicopter coming. 3 days from now. At noon, it's my ride.
Is your ride reliable?
Absolutely. That's how I plan on getting out of here.
All right, then. I'll see to it that the DHS picks up the charter fee. Can we take Dr. Barnaby as well?
Sure. As long as you tell me what's going on.
Okay. I'll tell you what you want to know. Later. We have more pressing business right now. If we have to wait here for 3 days, we'll need supplies. Water, blankets and the like. We'll get Dr. Barnaby here tomorrow morning. I want you to keep an eye on the monitors.
So, you would think with, Dr. Barnaby being picked up tomorrow, that's where we would pick up next episode. However, we're actually given a bunch of free time to do a lot of things. So. Okay then. I hope you enjoyed. But that's all for this time. Goodbye.